Yes, good morning everyone. Today in this session of chapter 3 drainage system, we will discuss about the Brahmaputra system. Brahmaputra is 15th longest river, which make it one of the longest river, largest river of the world, which have its place of origin in Chemyungdang glacier of Kailash range near the Lake Mansarovar. With this is 2910 km long, which make it very lengthy, and it passes through the China in Tibet, India from Arunachal, Bangladesh, Assam, as well in Bangladesh, and where this is known as different name. In Tibet, this river is called Sengpo, which means purifier. In Arunachal Pradesh, this is called Dihang. In Assam, it's called Brahmaputra River. And in Bangladesh, after reaching here, it's called Jamuna. And then it emerges in the Ganga Delta, in a vast Ganga Delta, after merging with Padma, which make the world largest delta, where it became Meghna, before emptying into the Bay of Bengal. This river travels eastward longitudinally for a long distance, nearly 1200 km in a dry and flat region of Tibet, where it is known as Sengpo. Rangpo Sengpo is one of the major tributary of river, this Tibet. It emerges a turbulent and dynamic river after carving out a deep gorge near the central Himalaya, near Namcha Barba mountain. And then this river emerges from the foothills under the name of Siang, or you can call Dihang, in Arunachal Pradesh. And near the town of Sadia in Arunachal Pradesh, they start flowing toward the southwest and receive its main left bank tributaries, Dihang, Saikhang, which is called Lohit thereafter. Brahmaputra River receive large number of tributaries in its vast plain bank of Assam Street. You can see here, this is the place in Tibet where this river has been rises, right? The place of this place is the lake region of Mansarovar, from where other rivers like Indus, Satluj and other antecedent rivers of Himalaya rises. Same here, and this is a very long course in Tibet. Around this is a 1200 km long, but this is a very dry region. And then from here, in this, there is a Namcha Barwa mountain, from where this river is making a very deep gorge, from where this enter in India. And this portion, which is which falls in Arunachal Pradesh, this river is called Dihang. And then it take a southwest position in the state of Assam, where this is called Brahmaputra. And here, this enter into Bangladesh, and from here, the river Tista falls in this. And then this is the course where this river is called Jamuna. And after merging with Padma River, this portion is called Meghna. And then here, this is emptying itself in Bay of Bengal. And this is the place where this river is making delta along with the Ganga River. And you can see Brahmaputra about in its long course of 2910 km. Brahmaputra is an important river for irrigation, transportation in this region. And you can see from Sadia to Dhubri in Assam, Sadia, which falls in the foothills of Arunachal Pradesh, here to here, this is a navigable river, which is used as one of the important mean of transportation. And the average depth of this river on its course is 140 meter. Maximum depth of Brahmaputra river is 370 meter. The river is prone to catastrophic flood in the spring when the Himalayan snow melt. During the rainy season in Brahmaputra river in the state of Assam, this is very notorious to bring flood every year. The river discharge water river is about 45,000 cubic meter per second, and flood can reach over 589,000 cubic meter. And in this region of Assam, this is a fine example, a classic example of braided river, where this is highly susceptible to channel irrigation and alluvial. This river Brahmaputra drain the Himalayan east of in the state of Arunachal Pradesh. In the upper reaches of Brahmaputra river, this river is passing through a dry region, but as this reaches here in Assam and Arunachal Pradesh, they receive large number of tributaries from its right bank and from its left bank. And ultimately, after passing through Tibet, this river suddenly turns to the north and northeast. And it cuts through a narrow gorge between the mountains in the Namcha Barwa in the series of rapids and cascades. Thereafter, this river turns south and southwest, flow through a deep gorge across the eastern extremity of Himalaya, with canyons wall like extend upward for 5,000 meter and more on each side. During that stretch, this river in the northern part of Arunachal Pradesh, this is called Dihang. Then from here, this carry a large amount of sediment and spread in this the part of Brahmaputra in Assam, and convert into braided channel, which result catastrophic flood in the state of Assam. And this river is called the Soro of Assam because of flood every year. And merging with Ganga River in Bangladesh, this is making a largest delta of the world. Thank you.